what's up, guys? Back on the road again here with my boy Mike. We are currently on the way to Midtown right now for CTLL, some more Lucha Libre action. It's currently 9:25 a.m. Nothing much, just gonna have some quick fun. Hope you guys enjoy.
The beautiful city of Houston, Texas. Born and raised here. I'm always gonna be proud to say that I'm from here. Just take a look at that skyline. All those buildings. Beautiful. Yep. We have an outdoor show today. We're setting up that ring. Literally right here.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a pretty good show. I can already feel it, and I'll keep y'all updated with this stuff. Thanks. Here goes the finished product. It is currently 11 a.m. Took us about an hour and a half to finish this. We're down here in downtown at Max's. Lucha Libre action coming your way.
What's up, guys? Back at you again with another update. I'm hurt right now.
See right now why. You're gonna see me take a couple bumps, a couple slams,
three body slams in a row. My boy took three.
That shit hurts, man. This shit's not fake, but you know, I hope y'all enjoy it. It's the love for the game, man. The love for the business. Thanks. Hey, boy.
Gotta be back here by 9:30 p.m.
I know Steve and Jose, they are loving this right now. What? No handshake, bro?
Here goes the finished product. 1 hour away from kickoff. Oh yeah. You know it's about to go down with that Lucha Libre action today.
Oh!
Oh! I gotta hit the net a little. One, two.
Hand That Feeds You by Amos Cartel. Really interesting book. You can find it on amoscartel.com, Amazon, or any place where they sell books. Highly recommend it. Hand That Feeds You.
Hey! It's currently 11:40 right now, May 6th. We're one day removed from CTLL Lucha Libre. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really hope you enjoy all this action that I'm posting. And, you know, I really hope you're enjoying the channel as far as it goes. You know, I got another video coming up soon because, you know, we got shows every week. So every week, just expect a new video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to check out, I'm going to put it in the description below. I'm going to put a link to AmosCartel.com. Don't forget to check out that book. It's really interesting, and I'm sure you won't regret it. Thank you, man. Peace.